In my life, there are two people in my family who have quit smoking. Me and my dad. For me, it took 7 years. Nothing worked. When I finally did quit for good, I knew it was one of the biggest accomplishments of my life. My dad, it was different for him. He stopped December 1996. Just 6 months before he died from lung cancer.